Hello students, how are you? I hope all of you are doing very well and safe at your home. I am Ankita Dashravastav from Divine Public School. Welcome you in your online EVS class. So students, today I am going to read and explain lesson number 11 about school. We all go to school. At school, we learn to read, write, draw, and color. We learn different subjects such as mathematics, English, environmental studies, and Hindi at school. During games period, we learn to play different games such as cricket, football, hockey, badminton, kho-kho, and kabaddi. We also learn to sing, dance, and do so many other activities at school. At school, we make friends and learn to share. So students, in this paragraph, it is written that we all go to school and we go to school to learn good habits, good manners, and to read, write, draw, and color. And in school, we learn different subjects, mathematics, English, EVS, computer science, Hindi, everything. And during games period, we also learn to play different types of games, such as kho-kho, kabaddi, hockey, badminton, football. And in school, we also learn to sing, dance, and do many other activities. At school, we also make friends and we also learn to share. Okay, students? Now, places in school. There are various places where do and learn different things. Fill in the following with correct answers. So students, here is one activity. You have to write the name of various places. For example, the first one is, I am reading a book quietly in a large room, and this large room is known as library. Okay students, so this activity you will do by your own. Now, next page. On next page, we have timetable. Every class has its own timetable. A timetable tells us about the subjects that are to be taught on a particular day. It also tells us about the time or period when a subject will be taught. We need to carry books and notebooks to school according to our timetable. The timetable also tells us about the other periods such as games period, music dance period, or arts and craft period. So students, every class has its own timetable. You people are having your own timetable now. So a timetable tells us about subjects that are to be taught on a particular day. It also tells us about the time or period when a subject will be taught. Okay, now, different people in school. Different people work in a school. Teachers teach us different subjects. They also teach us good habits and good manners. The principal is the head of the school. The pupil rings the bell at the end of periods. Sweepers help to keep the rooms and the playground clean. The librarian works in the school library. He or she helps us to choose and borrow books from the library. Some people collect fees and keep important information about the school who study in the school. The guards at the school gate stop strangers from coming in. Drivers and their attendants help children travel safely to and from the school. So, in our school, different people work. Teachers teach us different subjects. Principal is the head of the school. Pion rings the bell. Sweepers keep the classroom and the playground clean. The librarian works in the school library. Guards at the school gate stop strangers from coming in. Drivers and attendants help children travel safely to and from the school. Now, rules in school. We must keep the school clean and tidy. We can make our school a wonderful place by. Okay, so students, here are some rules which we have to follow in our school. First rule is listening to our teachers. You always have to listen to your teachers. Second is wearing clean and well-ironed uniforms. Third is not making noise in the classroom when the teacher is away. Making a queue to get on or off the school bus. Not scribbling on walls, desks and benches. And the last one is not destroying plants in the school garden. So students, that was all for today's class. Thank you. Have a nice day.